Hello, everyone. Hi. I want to apologize for not streaming yesterday. Some stuff happened in my area recently, and I've been kind of depressed. But I'm here now. I just needed to take yesterday off because I was not in a good place. So I was just not feeling up to streaming because of things going on around me. But I'm back now. So let's continue from where we left off with this at least. So we're at the ILD section of the Pacifist route now, so well, this bit takes a little bit, so we should probably get started, because I remember this bit being kind of long. Alright. We know how to play from Well, let's get started on this. We've done most of this before, so just hurry through it as best we can. Yeah. That's okay, Shadow.
Ha ha ha.
Hello. let's go for. Oh yeah, I have this stuff to sell too. Something else in my bag, right? Yeah. No, also. Okay. Couple more of the healing items from here. Yeah, that should do. Anyway, let us move on to just... Oh yeah, the next mission. Gotta talk to Star again, let me save. And, you know, let's continue the next bit. There's something else I forgot to do.
Yeah.
Yeah. Suck up for the fight coming up. I did have to use a lot during the last fight. I had to use quite a few items last fight, so it should be good to go now. Let's see if we can do this the proper way this time. Fix them. The sound alerts are kind of broken. I'm gonna have to like take them down or fix them or something. I don't know. It's unfortunate. I'll worry about it later. Okay. Well, that was close. Shit. There we go. Damn it. This is actually kind of difficult with so little HP. There we go. Ahem. Damn it, this is actually really difficult. There we go. That was not a good time for this. Don't kick me while I'm down, please. I'm sorry, Star. I know this is weighing heavily on you, but listen. None of us hate you. The real you. We adore you. What we hate is this false, reckless persona you've created.
Yeah.
I have my own baggage. We all do. I don't even know if I have room to say this, but bring him back. Bring back the innocent Parmer I once knew. I just wanted to be appreciated, remembered by all. I was trying to write a slice of the surface where we want, where we have none. There's nothing wrong with that. I'm even telling you to quit running the town. Just don't let this identity consume you. It isn't healthy. Very well. Clover, I'm terribly sorry for attacking you. We value your friendship at the time we've spent together. Never right to make fun, but... this is who I really am. I'm not a real sheriff, just some nobody farmer. Say that, Star. You may not be a real sheriff, but you're the best sheriff I've ever known. Yeah. Suppose I am kinda cool. Yeah, right. But the whole show wasn't only for some personal power trip. Well, I also did it to cheer you up. You might have wanted the old me, but I also wanted the old you. Because of Kanako. I appreciate that, Star. I believe I have business to take care of relating to her. What do you mean? Must tell you something. As well as Clover should know as well. As much as fun as it is to have duels and catch bandits, there's a pressing matter looming over me. Let's go to the old Steamworks gate. We'll speak there. Ceroba, come on. I guess you're really part of the team now, Clover. You heard her. Clover. Well, I have good news and bad news. I'll start with the good. Turns out the wife of that old friend I told you about is here. Her name is Ceroba. You probably met her already now that I think about it. She broke my cell lock with a sick magic staff and let me go. Also made sure she knew I wouldn't tell Asgore about this. So now that that's taken care of, the bad news. I'm about to go back on my word, sadly. I just thought I wouldn't leave her side, but then, you know. This crazy detour happened. I also realize I threw my job to the wind to travel with you, but since the imprisonment took up so much time, I have to go back. I don't at least clock in. All guard will go suspicious. Thus, Ava's total, it was their property. I'll only be gone for a moment to fix my mistakes. So I encourage this decision, so don't worry. Do you know what she would accompany you on the journey to Hotland? So hey, it all works out. Anyway, I'm so sorry about this, but I'll see you later. Howdy. You're becoming a pro at this, buddy. At this rate, you'll be able to confront Asgore himself. Welcome to Sunnyside Farm. Much what we call it home. My name's Solomon. You must be from Starlo town, eh? I have mixed feelings about it all, if I'm being honest. The boy rarely talks to us, it's a shame. He probably thinks we hate his life choices, but that's just ain't true. It's because of him that our farm stayed in business during the old drought. This little town attracted monsters as every after most moved away. Believe that deep down, saving the farm was his true motivation, I do. His real plot in this excellent Starlo puts on for his character. It all sounds like his old man, he does. The other day, my boys both got Christina's boys, lucky fellas. Before they were born, she was always sing so pretty-like. Never heard it, hear it no more, though. Guess she lacks confidence now, ain't that sad? Sorry, can't talk long. I'm preparing for harvest. Like one of those wild east folk. Huh? No, I didn't say anything. Have you been to Snowden? Heard rumors of our crop being cultivated around those parts. I can open up an investigation soon. I'm not bored or anything, I just want to protect the business. Cellar is locked. Must be where the harvest is stored. Oh, hello, little one. Are you a friend of my son's? He's always making new friends. I can't keep up. Okay, make yourself at home. Which gate didn't set food outside for days. Usually I had to tell him to move on. It was very difficult. Science heartbreak is always tragic. Again, I have the news. You can ship yourself if you so choose. And I thought, what could that mean? Transportation all for free. I have to travel, give me a call. I'll set this guy without care at all. I must go, but don't be nervous. I'll ring the bell for our service. Hello, greetings, hip hip hooray. What can I do for you today? Mail. Have a watch. If you don't, that's fine, because you know what time it is. Mail time, mail time. I really hope you like your mail after me. I must set sail. Bam, letter free. Another question. What are the ideal proportions for lemonade? It's a mystery that has become all manner of monsters and surface days of yore. It is best the generation of royal senses, yet has remained elusive until now. Behold, the perfect ratio of 22% water, 22% sugar, 41% lemon juice, ? Want to find out the last ingredient in one lineup? Subscribe to It's 11 Monthly. Have the perfect lemonade recipe delivered to your door every single month. What are you waiting for? Only 18,300 G for a free year subscription. Or now. Greetings, Clover. Life has been a treat since we last saw each other. I packed up all my belongings and set out for Snowden. We just found a nice place to settle on. I think you'll like it. Oh, and all the neighbors moved out with me. I'm not sure which each one went, but I know they are doing well. I'm taking art lessons from Panella now. She gave me the cold truth and said my art needs lots of improvement. It sung at first, but I realized that you should always aim to improve yourself. Look at my rambling again. I hope the mail service doesn't change trajectory for that. Nice to talk to you again. Even if it's overworked in text, please visit me in the future. Life is getting a lot better, Dell. Oh, I should restock on items. Because I had, like, used everything in that fight. I only have 27 G is the problem, so maybe I just need to pull this out of the bag, I guess. I probably have to just keep going because I don't have the money. I'm kind of low on G, so I can't really get more healing items than what I had. But I think you get a couple of healing items when you go through the Seamworks anyway, so. There you are. I was about to come looking for you. So, the Steamworks. May I ask why we are here? Because of this. The mask Kanako made for you. Yes. You see, Clover, Kanako is me and Chujin's only child. You haven't seen her around because she... Hey, everything will be okay. Oh, how tough you are. You can move past this, I'm positive. There's no need, because she's alive. I feel her presence as we speak. The lab. Precisely. Clover, you may not know this, but there is a lab in Hotland. And the inquiry for the Fallen Down was sent out to some time ago. I didn't know what else to do. In my time of despair, I sent Kanako with them. Been far too long and I haven't heard anything. Must travel to the lab to find out where my daughter is. I'm proud of you, Ceroba, stepping out and taking charge. You've been a rut lately, it was tough to watch. So why travel through the steamworks particularly? It's the quickest route to Hotland from here. Nothing but abandoned rooms as far as I know. I have Shujin's old passcodes for any locked doors as well. Solid plan. I would be happy to accompany you. I don't know how ugly things in the lab may get. You need to stay here and take care of the town. I believe you owe your posse an apology. You're right. I'll take Clover with me. They've proven to be skilled on several fronts. Excellent choice. I trust Clover will deliver justice out there. Alright. We've discussed enough. Let's get moving. I'll see you later, Starlo. Whatever happens, remember that this is for Chujin's legacy. Oh, Clover, before you go, I forgot to give you this. The deputy van. The bad few hiccups are a little venture with a blast. I'll be seeing you around, partner. I'm so proud. Remember, I'm in charge. Stay close by and we'll reach our destination soon. Keep up, Clover. You don't have all the time in the world. I see something. Follow me. Guess I should have expected this. In its prime, this was the main power source of the underground. That, obviously, was many years ago. Until we relight back into this thing, we can't progress. There's some kind of console here. Maybe one of Chujin's codes will work? Just give me a second. In the meantime, you can wait over in the corner or something. If I remember right from the neutral route, despite the fact that she wasn't here in the neutral route, we have to do the balancing, right? There we go. There we go. Howdy. Another team up? You're wasting your time, buddy. So far, these monsters have only brought you misfortune. I feel like calling that lady's orders won't end any differently. Especially with that lab business. Just try your best to move things along and not get sidetracked. Hope we can all talk soon. Good luck, Clover. Let's get you saved. Alright, I think this is a good stopping point for today. We made a lot of progress, and that fight was kind of difficult. So, I think we'll stop for now, and we will be back to continue tomorrow. Good stopping point for us. So, I'll be back tomorrow. Thank you all for watching. And I will see you guys tomorrow. Take care, everyone. So I'll see you guys tomorrow. Take care.